Hello, I'm Alma, and I'm here with Filter Switzerland, and tonight we're gonna be baking some traditional Swiss cookies. Wish me luck, let's go. So, start with the butter. There you go. Should I mix the eggs? Oh, sugar, the whole sugar, all the sugar. So now we have here butter and sugar together. Should I mix it now? Probably, yeah. I'm gonna mix it in between. I've never baked baked cookies. I never baked anything Swiss. Okay, let's try this out. Very good. So this looks great right now. Looks very much... Let's speed up the heat. Loud. This is great. Almost there. Okay, cool. I think that's done. Thank you very much. And then I would put now the eggs. Let's check it out. Two eggs and two eggs white. Okay. Eggs. Nice one. One, two, oh fuck. Egg yolks, this is gonna be interesting. I'm very bad with this. Let's try. Go away. Okay, we have pretty okay egg yolk. That broke. Amazing. Another one. Let's try it. People are gonna be laughing to me. This is so bad. Egg, oh, this one's been super good. Egg yolk, woo! Cool, I'm gonna wash my hands. Next, we're gonna go with flour. Let's do it. Let's put like half. So we have flour. And then let's put this one. Right here. And pinch of salt. Maybe a little bit more. I'm just gonna... And do this again. And let's mix again. Pour a little bit more while it's mixing. I've never done this. This is literally a freestyle. But it looks okay. At least still. Cool. It doesn't really look proper. The machine is like not... I should be probably mixing it myself because the machine is not helping. It's just in the middle. But let's check it out. I'll give the machine like 2 minutes. Okay, no. I need to do it with my hand. And here we are. This is way much better. Ooh, let's go. Yes. I love this machine. This is nice. So a little bit mixing it up. Looking great. More. Am I gonna be putting the whole thing? Okay, cool, wow, it really needs. Let's check it out. There's so much of this, like I can't understand that you have to, well, let's just put all of it and let's see. This is gonna go wrong. It's looking so wrong. Let's do it. This is not... Look, it's all over. Thank you. This is the first time and the last time. Now it's like very, very, very stiff. Is it... Should it look like this? True, I'm making cookies. Okay, the only thing that we're missing now is the lemon. Looks pretty good. Okay. I bet because it's the Christmas time that I'm gonna put a lot of lemon. I bet. Let's check it out. I like lemon. Should I put in the lemon juice also? Maybe spice it up a bit. Because I want to spice it up a little bit. Yeah. One more time. I've made such a mess. Like, look. Let's go. Okay, this looks proper. Let's taste it. Okay, yeah, it's good. We're gonna put this to the freezer for an hour. See you in an hour. And we're ready with the dough. Yeah, let's go get it. Okay, is it here? Perfect. It looks amazing. Very good. Perfect. Okay, it's very, very, very like this. And I should probably now make thin. Okay, let's try this.
Are cookies not a thing in Finland for Christmas?
Yes, but not, they have this like gingerbread cookie thing, right? So it's different, and to be honest, I buy it like that they're ready. The dough is already made, and then you just do this.
Is the gingerbread your favorite cookie?
You know what? I'm not so into like the Christmas like sweet things. I like more the actual like food. We have this one savory, like it's called joulutorttu, which is like Christmas pie, and that's very good. That's like my thing. So hard to explain. It's like kind of like made out of like croissant dough, but then again it has like some jam. It's weird one, but it's very good. If you come to Finland, try it. I have no idea how thin I should make it, but I think this looks nice. Ah, no. Okay. Let's try it. No! Please don't. Don't do this to me. Cool.
What does a typical Finnish Christmas look like for you guys?
Well, 24th is the day when we gather around with family and friends, eat a big dinner, maybe drink some wine, and then 25th is like very chill. Nobody does anything. Just eat the leftovers, super easy. And then 26th is like when everybody goes out and see friends and yeah. Okay, now we're gonna do this. This is my favorite part. I think this is okay. It's like this tin right there. I think it's okay. Let's try it the first time. Let's go. Amazing. Amazing. Looks amazing. Perfect. Okay, cool. I think I'm just gonna do this. Then I'm gonna put all of them, and then, okay, let's try it.
What's a typical Finnish cookie shape?
It's the, like a gingerbread man. And then also the Christmas tree. That's very common. Of course the star is very, you have different kinds of, this is an angel, okay. Let's do this one. I think this might be the wrong way, but you know what? It really makes my brain very, like, I just love this. It's very, very nice. Okay, this is the last one, and then we're gonna, perfect. So now we have them here. Let's start. Hey, okay, this is great. Should I do it like this? I'm gonna do it like this, yes. Oh, doesn't really look that great. Not working at all. It's sticking to the no. Okay, let's try it. The small ones, they go very well.
Do you have any Christmas gifts that you received that you did not like at all?
Yes, every year I receive a Christmas gifts from my mom that I don't really need and I don't really want, and I never use them. For example, she always like buys me like stupid socks and just like random stuff from like, do you know the place called Tiger? So just like super random stuff, which I really don't need. For example, she got me this like small ping pong like thing to play. And I'm just like, why? I think every year I'm telling her like, just don't buy anything. Just come to the, or like, yeah, just be nice and have a great time. That's the only Christmas present that I want. But anyway, look at these. These look awful. They are absolutely awesome and awful. But you know what? I think it's not about the looks. It's about the taste. The other way around. Okay, cool. For 15 minutes. Amazing. The cookies are probably now ready. Let's go get them. Yay, they look awful. Woohoo! For real, this is literally the most beautiful thing that I've ever seen in my whole life. Also, this is very good. I love this. It's horrible, but actually this is good. Perfect. Okay, we're gonna be decorating these. Well, let's put it on the big one. Beautiful. Just make them look as pretty as I can. Beautiful. This is exactly 10 out of 10. Like, we went from this to this in 1 minute. I'm gonna try the masterpiece. Two out of five. It's pretty dry. It doesn't really taste anything. But I bet it's not the cookie. It's the chef. I bet they're good when you know how to make them. Hello, this is Alma, and this was my attempt to make a Swiss Gemsli. Quetzli. Gemsli. Squetchli. Quetzli.
Oh, we're good. Thank you.
No, fuck no.